is a story of a youngster that has his destination crossed with a girl called Stella. He neither imagines that he could find his another half by means of a fellow called Antonio. All the characters live unexpected things, the destination of each one stressed as never before. Middling between the life of Stella and Tell, the way they meet, they fall in love. A love like the others, that sometimes is correspondent and others no. In the middle of this, Tell receives the letter that he's left by his beloved, that is accompanied of a necklace and a flower when she leaves the proof that his true love was Tell.
I know how to say how I feel. Those three words are said too much. They're not enough. If I lay